21B is Advanced Figure Drawing or Figure Drawing 2 at Santa Monica College. The class will build on the first figure drawing class, so we'll take things we've talked about, some anatomical structure and some basic drawing principles, and build them into more advanced drawing principles, including drawing with color. So this is a pastel demonstration. I prepared the paper myself for pastel, which I'll also show you how to do. In addition to pastel, we do a wide variety of techniques and just sort of get more in depth into the figure. So we do monochrome variations of things we did in the first class. So for example, this is acrylic in a dark brown umber color and white over a neutral ground, which is golden and six. So again, I'll show you how to prepare the paper for this. And it's a good technique because you do the same thing with a brush as with the black and white on tone paper technique. This is a limited palette of burnt sienna, ultramarine blue, and white on a gray ground. And one of the great things about this technique is a very limited palette and a very inexpensive palette, and you can get really good flesh tones out of it. So this is one of the techniques I like a lot. I actually got this one from Delacroix. So this course is meant to build up into more ambitious assignments, help you build up your portfolio, and basically expand out the figure drawing into figure drawing with color. In this demonstration, I'm mixing up all the colors from scratch, as opposed to before where I had what I ended up with mixed in larger piles on the palette. At any rate, I think this class is a fun class, and it will help you, especially if you're interested in using the figure or building up a portfolio that needs to include the figure. So if that sounds useful and interesting to you, then I hope you'll come and join me.